We've come a long way since farming began in Australia. But where are we heading? Can we foresee the future? Can we plan for it? In 1916, when Prime Minister Billy Hughes established the Advisory Council of Science and Industry, eventually becoming the CSIRO, cutting-edge technology in agriculture included the stump-jump plough, the combine harvester, and rust-resistant wheat. Today, researchers are developing autonomous farm machinery and wireless farms that constantly monitor soil moisture, plant growth, or animal health. In 1916, we were only just beginning to eat pavlova and lamingtons and drink coffee. Today, we're investigating meals personalized to our needs and processing techniques that preserve taste, texture, and nutritional value like never before. The Australian bush has long been a managed landscape. Well before white people arrived, Indigenous Australians engaged in systematic burning to enhance natural productivity, managed complex fish trapping systems, and sowed or planted food for harvest. From the days of riding on the sheep's back, agriculture in Australia has evolved significantly. Our agriculture and food sectors are now diverse, high value, and high tech. Innovation, ingenuity, and hard work has got us to where we are today. Australia is a leading exporter of fine food, meats, and grains. Australian agriculture has had to be adaptable as well as resilient and inventive. Farming has changed over the years, but many of the same challenges remain. Access to fresh water, vast distances, drought, soil fertility, pests, and diseases. In many agricultural industries, productivity has plateaued in recent years, making it increasingly difficult for Australian farmers to remain competitive. There is an enormous challenge to increase production while lowering costs. There are new challenges too, facing not just Australia, but the world. The world is getting hungrier. By 2050, there will be 70% or up to 2.4 billion more people on Earth, who will need 60 to 70% more food than what's currently available. The world is getting wealthier, and consumers are demanding more and diverse foods. In Asia alone, beef consumption is predicted to rise 120%. Customers are becoming fussier. The consumers of 2050 will expect food to be nothing less than healthy, nutritious, clean, green, and ethically produced. Technology is transforming industries. Advanced digital, genetic, and material science technologies will enable farmers to improve how they produce food and fiber products. Innovative sensory systems and data analytics will create highly integrated farm-to-fork supply chains. Farmers will be able to make better decisions and manage risk more effectively, while consumers will have greater access to trace the origins of their food. But Australian rural industries will also require greater resilience to withstand shocks associated with climate change, environmental change, and globalization. From the gene to the plate, now more than ever, we need to embrace innovation and new technologies to meet the challenges of the future. Working together, Australian researchers and industries have an extraordinary opportunity to shape the way our agriculture and food sectors operate in the coming years. By combining our efforts, we can be at the forefront of global innovation.